Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 36 of Wonderful Pretty Cures. It's gonna get started in 3, 2, 1, go. BTW, you hear anything in the background? I am on the phone somewhere, so terrible clicks, a call, anything. That's him. I'm currently muted on this end.
Yeah, I slept pretty well. Kinda, okay, all right. I'll be a good boy.
This is gonna make me cry today,
Jesus!
Well, Iroha, this is something Kamoki really can't help you in. Oh.
Stop.
song. I'm gonna cry. I'm already tearing up. Oh, honey, there's so many different ways. Just the way you feel about it. It's obvious. And he makes her happy. What? Yeah. Same with how salty he feels about you. Go tell Santa to have some words, maybe. Okay. Yeah. You really think it's not gonna work out, Santa? I think it's gonna work out. I hope it works out for you.
this? I should have got tissues for this. I did not think I was gonna cry again.
What? You gotta do the same thing. Oh.
A sparrow?
A what?
I'm learning so many new things about animals that I don't even know about. Oh my god. Thank you. God. You sure? You got this. You got this.
I'm gonna go cry in the corner. That's too much. Oh my god.
These last two episodes are the best fucking episodes. Like, oh my god.
Reminds me of, oh my god! Oh my god.
Know what to say about this episode. Like, Jesus Christ.
So, I swear to God. Perfectly DJ be the next mess next week. Jeez, you really want me to freaking cry next week? I can't. Oh my god. It's too much. I don't even know what to say about this episode. These two episodes were the best episodes of this season so freaking far. I mean, I'm coming back here and like... Imagine was too much. Like, way too freaking much. Like, oh my god. But no, I love the fact that they did it in their own special way. That's too freaking cute. Go to work next weekend because I'm probably not gonna see it until late in the night because I have so much other shows. Oh, it was cute. Oh my god. I'm once all the other boys walk, so Satoru could freaking run. He ran with that emo hat. Like, she realized that she was loving him too. Like, oh my god. I so cannot, but no, I like 10 out of 10. 10 out of mother effing time. This is everything I needed and more. Like, you got me to cry again for the second week in a row. And you were about to do it for a third, probably. I don't know. But we're gonna be in even more a mess next week. But Jesus Christ. I don't know what to do anymore. Yeah. Other than that, guys, I'm sorry, Reaction Features, episode 36? 35 or 36, one of the two. I'll hang out in a minute. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, comment, and please subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single night. Of course, I will see you guys officially probably later on Saturday night for the next episode, but if not, probably Sunday night when I come home from work.